So,
Sorry.
how did you get into your junior TKM, your classic TKMs?
My dad used to race me when he was younger, and then I sort of followed in my cadet, and then once we were too old for cadets, we just sort of moved there as we couldn't afford Rotax, you know, 30 and that.